All right. Sorry, I just go through the order again. Jevin 1, Alex 2, Troy 3, Ivan 4, Wayne 5, and Michael 6. So we're going to have Jevin going on the tone in lesson 5. Alex. Troy. Ivan. Wayne. And Michael. All right, all six guys started running. Let everybody get in the first lap and see where they all stand. Right now, it looks like I have Jevin in the lead, followed by Alex, Wayne, Ivan, Troy, and Michael. Jevin on 18.612. That's already 1 second faster than TQ. Alex, 0.6 behind him. Ivan, 1.8 behind Alex, and Wayne, 0.2 behind Ivan. Wayne does that double for the third time. Right now, Jevin's all the way down to an 18 at 6.10. That's already 3 seconds faster than TQ. Ooh, Alex took it over. Now Alex is beating Jevin by 0.2 of a second. Ivan in third, Michael in four, Troy in five, and Wayne in six. Right now, Alex is 0.2 of a second faster than Jevin. And Ivan is 3.2 seconds behind Jevin. Let's see if we get this lap done and see what happens here. Jevin just ran his fastest lap at 20.225. Now he's already got 5 tenths now on Alex. Ivan in third, Michael in four, Troy in five, and Wayne in six. Top three drivers still less than 10 seconds apart. We have 2:45 now remaining. Ooh, Alex cut down Jevin's lead to only 1.1 seconds that last lap. Right now, it's Jevin's on an 18-lap pace. Everybody else is on 17s. Jevin's right now is going 2 seconds faster than TQ, but Alex and Ivan are pretty much sticking with them. Still less than 10 seconds between the top three drivers. .126 now remaining. Alex and Ivan battling it out. They're only 5.1 seconds apart. Kevin's already got a 7.1 second lead on the rest second place driver. Gavin's coming over to start finish line now.
1 minute left.
All right, less than a minute to go, drivers. Definitely having a battle in the middle of this pack. Less than 30 seconds to go. Up next, we have our two-wheel drive open drivers. Okay.